need help. Seems that I'm doing okay without rations, so why giving me?
Raiden?
There was a discount on Metal Gear, right? The thing is that the Arsenal gear, it's able to produce new Metal Gear rays. So it doesn't matter that there are 25s, because if I kill them, it can either repair them or make more. So...
Careful and not waste patience by accident.
but it went out. I need to not waste patience. I say as I waste it. I need to use the bandage or I will keep losing blood. I don't have bandages. Interesting. These missions will be super cool without a fixed camera. Having a fixed camera makes this mission super difficult because you don't actually see where the other Metal Gears are and what they are doing. Ouch. The tracking on the laser. Also, are you able to hear me with all this noise? Because I think the game is way too loud, so I don't know if you're actually hearing me or not. Ouch. Not tracking was too close. I didn't want to hit the one in the back, but I did it. Will you aim where I'm aiming? Holy fuck. Bullets, bullets, not missiles. Missiles. Of course, missiles. You are here, Wolf. Okay, thank you. Nope. Also, I love the design of the Metal Gear Raid because it's biomechanical, it's not only robot pieces, it's actually bleeding. Because it's not oil, it's actual blood. It's a really cool design. Thank you. because you have to shoot the missiles by head. I've played this game on European Extreme, and not even on European Extreme you have to kill the 25. But I do not remember how many. I'm not trying to talk to you, PlayStation 4. Stop trying to make me talk to you. Attack on Raiden, are you alright? Yeah. I mean, for Attack on Raiden is not dead, he just lost the connection, but... I mean, if you lose the connection, he's not even going to hear you, so... We are in the same problem here. I wonder if I shoot them on the face, just shoot them on the face, without having them open the mouth. It's going to be easier.